Franklin recorded it and made it very much her own.